Action.
Independent film is still alive and well here in Northern Ireland, and perhaps now is the best time to get involved with the business.
The Goblin Market, a poem by 19th century writer Christina Rossetti.
Inspired by her win at the National Youth Film Festival Awards in London last year.